Good morning, good morning. Hello, how are you? Here I am, believe it or not, on the timeline. Oh my gosh, it's been a while. Haven't been on the timeline for quite some time. So here I am doing a quickie live in the parking lot at work. And if you look around, those of you who are used to following me on the timeline, you know I like to do my videos in my truck studio. Yeah, this isn't the truck. This is my lease vehicle, which it's a little Subaru. So what would this be? I guess this would be my Subi studio. My Subi studio. It sounds funny. Look, I got a little dirt on my nose. So, anywho, I decided to jump on and go, you know what? Fall is here, and what do I like to do in the fall other than eat comfort food? Who doesn't love comfort food? And one of my comfort foods is soup. So I thought, oh, well, we're back to the fall. Why don't we get rocking again and do a little building a bowl of you alphabet soup for the soul? So why don't we start with letter A today? So as I'm driving along, I'm like, I've been in a little slump, a little funk lately. What do I need? A, I need to activate. So the A word for today is activate. Activate your mind. Activate your desires. Activate your dreams. Activate. Do something. Get up and move. Because when you're in a slump, you're in a funk, what's the best thing in the world? Move. Move your body. Move your brain. Do something. It's going to stir things up and get you rocking. Good morning, Irma. Nice to see you. So that's where we're going to start. Alphabet soup for the soul. There you go. Today's word is activate. And hopefully, I'm going to try to come on daily. I don't know if I'll hit daily, but I'm going to do the best we can. But you know, we got 26 letters in the alphabet with the exception of, oh, I think I don't like X. I skip X because I can never come up with a good word. Good morning, Dadai. Nice to see you. So that's where we're going to start. We're back to building a bowl of you guys. Nice to see you this morning. You're going to catch me if you want over in the den on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays, but I'm going to try to get here on the timeline and do a little alphabet soup, okay? So, in the Subi studio. So, Diane, you jumped on late. You'll have to catch the beginning. I'm in a lease car, so it's my Subi studio instead of my truck studio. So, I'll catch you guys later. Have a fabulous day. Nice to see you. So good to be back.